Let's take a look at the Harbor Freight Pittsburgh 50-inch clamp and cut edge guide. The reason I bought this guide was I needed to cut off about 3/4 of an inch off the bottom of some interior doors because I was putting in some new carpet. And I was looking at using some of the other Harbor Freight clamps that I have, and I figured by the time I did all that, it was just going to waste an awful lot of time and I was risking damaging these doors. If they were exterior doors, I wouldn't mind if they got marred so much, but these are interior doors. So I decided to try this one out, this 50-inch cutting guide, and I'm really glad that I did. So one of the reasons, or several reasons, that I like it is because of the clamps, and I'm going to turn this up, see if it'll get into focus. I do like the fact that these clamps have, they're kind of a, not a soft, but a kind of a semi-soft plastic, so that when I clamped down on the edge of the door, it wasn't going to leave any marring. And I found that to be quite helpful, because I didn't have any marks left on my doors when I was done using this guide. So I'm very pleased with that. Also, you'll notice with these clamps, these heads tend to swivel. Okay? So I had to cut everything straight, but if you have to cut something at a diagonal, you're going to find that that's going to allow you to do it a lot easier and avoid marring up your workpiece if that's important to you. So let's see if I can get a close-up. I am going to turn this handle up, and as I turn it up, you're going to see these guys start to come together. There's a little bit of wiggle room in here, and that's fine. All you have to do is pull this down. Now, I did find in pushing this one back down the rail, you have to hold this down tight and push it, and sometimes it will not slide so well. What I'd recommend that you do while you're at the store, check out this end and make sure it slides all the way up and down, because if this rod is even slightly bent or damaged or something, it's going to cause you some problems for clamping. But I think you'll find it very easy to use. I found it very useful for trimming off the bottom of my doors. And let's take a look at this label one more time so you know what to get. This is the Pittsburgh 50-inch clamp and cut edge guide. So if you found this useful, please press like and share with your friends. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe. And as always, good luck on your projects.